A young man goes into a drugstore to buy. The pharmacist asks how many. Well, he said, I've been seeing this girl for a while and she's really hot. I think tonight's the night. We're having dinner with her parents, and then we're going out and I've got a feeling I'm gonna get lucky after that. Okay. So can I get 10? Later that evening he sits down to dinner with his girlfriend and her parents. He asks if he might give the blessing and they agree. He begins the prayer, but continues praying for several minutes. The girl leans over to him and says, you never told me that you were such a religious person. The boy leans over to her and whispers, you never told me that your father is a pharmacist.
Alexa, find me a movie.
Who is Alexa?
Sorry, I meant Siri.
Who is Alexa?
Please find me a movie.
Why don't you ask that bitch Alexa to find you a movie?
You forgot my shirt.
Shake them titties, bitch!
Oh, God.
No, I did it!
Fuck me!
Okay, now, ladies!
Yeah!
Fuck off. Fuck off.
Well, this is a fucking brilliant start.
It could be worse. It could be worse. It could be Magnolia.
Yeah. What?
Crispies are tough. Man, they're excited.
My friend over there said you were really cute.
I'm about to come. I walk in with my tool out. It's getting too loud.
For my male audience.
Let me see you. Oh my god, man, that was so sick. But I can't do the worm, I lied.
Hey, here's your large ice cup. Did you have the ice cream cone?
No, not yet.
Yeah?
Finish putting the brisket in the oven and give him a lizard a bath. Look how cute.
Heisenberg?
Man, I choose truth.
How are you?
Let's do dare, guys.
The speech is my recital. I think it's very vital.